task forces are not in position, and Russian forces are already securing objectives.